Last fight in this category under 70 kilograms. Peter, I think that name will be very difficult for you. Sukhrob Nazarov from Tajikistan. He is in the red corner. In the blue corner will be a Bulgarian, a local representative. But first, let's see. Sukhrob Nazarov from Tajikistan, 24 years of age. He's coming in the ring. Will Sukhrob Nazarov be the last semi-finalist?
Sukhrob ще се бие. Българският състезател Петър Стойков!
And the Bulgarian representative in this fight, Petr Stoykov, 23 years of age. With some beautiful Bulgarian folk music. Petr Stoykov was also part of the second edition of Senshi. Maybe you heard the ovation in the audience for the Bulgarian Petr Stoykov.
But he's better. I think he will do good because I tame with this guy. He has good combination.
Let's see again, Peter. Tell of the tape. 1 year advantage for Sukhrob Nazarov, but the height advantage is going to Petr Stoykov. Will he use that reach advantage?
I think he has better combination. Because I was training with him, he's more like the our style. But the guard was, he's a great guy, but he also do a lot of kickboxing.
Let's see if that all-round style will win the fight for Petr Stoykov. It is time for the start of the first round. A representative of Tajikistan, Sukhrob Nazarov versus Petr Stoykov from Bulgaria. The last quarterfinal in weight category under 70 kilograms. Until that moment, we have two wins with KOs in that category. And the last fight was 3-0. Well, again, we'll see a definite winner here in this match.
And tomorrow is the final for all those fights, eh?
Yes.
It's good. When the fight is short, you have not too many injuries. I know, because I make many tournaments.
This is a very attractive concept, the tournament type.
I win so many tournaments. But when you get injured first fight, you have to make two fights more. It's not too nice for you.
Oh, of course. And let's get our attention back to the ring, where Nazarov is going forward. He traps Stoykov within the ropes for a second. Oh, Stoykov went with an elbow, I think.
Big right elbow. Yeah, look again. Big fish knee.
Stoykov is going for the win in the first seconds of the match. Now they're both on the ground. Look at the face of the Tajiki.
Good elbow. It hurts, believe me. I make two, three fights with elbows. And really touch your heart and help you feel it really good.
Look even at the neck of Nazarov. Yeah. Maybe he ate an elbow there also.
Oh, I don't believe that person.
The kick was countered by Nazarov. Now Stoykov is swinging with punches. Again elbow. Now the knee, but missed from Stoykov. Stoyko faced this kick very calmly, I think.
Yeah, but you can see his experience.
Yes.
He's a good boxer. Only more combination, I think. But it's open fight. The guy fights hard, the opponent fights hard too. So everything can happen. But the first round go to Bulgaria.
Stoykov is much calm. I see an emotion maybe in Nazarov. He's going forward.
Yeah, you have to force it. Because technical, Lugano is better. See, his eyes better moving, he steps in. And he's finished to step out. His experience is better.
Nazarov see, has to be...
Look,
oh! What an elbow! To the face, and the match is over.
Oh.
Yeah, these elbows. Yeah. These elbows.
It's dangerous. You get big cuts with elbows. It's like a piece of wood.
And he cut him through the face with that elbow. Amazing win for the Bulgarian Petr Stoykov. I think this is the most beautiful win.
Yeah, this is the best
fight of the night.
From the night, this for me is the best fight.
Let's see again on the replays. Elbow, knee. Let's see again. Knee. See on the replay. You see the final elbow? It was, I think it was about here. Oh my goodness.